We are repairing holes in a refrigerator evaporator with Super Alloy 5 and Super Alloy 1. This is TAWNY'S first attempt at using Super Alloy 5. Most people, beginner or not, will come at the repair with a torch off to the side. You want to hold the torch straight away from the hole or at a 90 degree angle. She is dipping the heated rod into the powder flux just off camera. We are using a propane torch tip with a trigger start or push button start tip. The cheap brass tips are not sufficient when applying Super Alloy 5. Always keep your heat moving when working on very thin aluminum and stop briefly to apply the rod across the hole. That's it, she's done. You don't need to keep heating. Congratulations, TAWNY, your very first Super Alloy 5 repair on aluminum.
Perfect. Okay, go ahead and turn your heat on.
She will use Super Alloy 1 to repair the next hole.
Now remember with this one, it's completely opposite.
We are using Super Alloy 1, different rod, different flux, and we're mainly heating the base metal, not the rod.
Yeah, pull the rod back and that goes side to side. You can heat and heat from the bottom if you want to.
Oh, okay. So you turn on the edges.
Yeah. Now you can test it by rubbing the rod across there.
Remember, every time you add that liquid flux, you're cooling the aluminum slightly. When I was young like TAWNY, I remember someone telling me that thin aluminum drops 100 degrees a second when you pull the torch away. That really made me understand how aluminum worked. As you can see, it's just starting to tin. Tin meaning a very thin layer of rod is rubbed onto the base metal.
Try heat from below while you're doing that. There you go. Set there.
See, heating from below there, or to the side, will maintain the heat while you're adding the rod.
See what you're doing? There, yeah. That's what you want. You just lay that rod over top of it. Now grab a little more flux. There you go. There you go.
Watch for that glassy look. After adding the rod across the hole, applying a few more drops of flux while hot will seal the system. To remove the flux residue, simply use water and a wire brush.
Turn from that bright color.
TAWNY'S first attempt, she just repaired two holes on very thin aluminum using Super Alloy 1 and 5. I hear stories all the time about people needing a simple aluminum hole repaired in an air conditioning unit running into the thousands. They usually tell you, sorry, it can't be done, you have to purchase a new unit. Well, let me tell you, they call me for these two rods when their tech accidentally runs a screw through the aluminum while installing into a customer's home. This happens quite often. And if it happens to you, call muggyweld.com first.